Philippi's police chief retiring, but this will not be the end of his law enforcement career. The Barbour County Sheriff's Department announced today that Chief Jeff Walters will be retiring after 28 years in law enforcement, this in the Barbour County area. After his retirement, Walters will become the new prevention resource officer for Philip-Barbour High School. Walters will be attending a PRO training in Wheeling a little later this month, according to the Post.